greatest strength going into NXT TakeOver Stand and Deliver is my conviction. The training prep for this match was very simple. Train to create maximum damage. I'm not wasting my time with conventional training. Going back to basics. Catch wrestling, judo, striking. I stick to my strengths. I train to hurt people. I already know what Finn Balor's gonna try to do. He's gonna try to run out the clock, tire me out. But what he doesn't realize is, he can't run from me forever. I'm gonna cut the ring off. Every time I hit him, he's going to see a white flash. I'm gonna light his ass up with shots that he's going to carry with him for the rest of his life. At NXT TakeOver, the fans can expect to see a prince dethroned.
Superman Vitoire, Finn Balor, Vossa Fiat and Renat. Fall and pray.
Tick-tock.
Balor.
I've been expecting Cross for a long time. It was never a case of if. It was always a case of when. It's TakeOver. The ring may look the same, but the energy is different. When the pressure's on, it becomes hard to breathe, and the nerves make your legs heavy. But you see, those rules, they don't apply to Finn Balor. You see, my stamina has always been my strength. Finn Balor doesn't get gassed out. Cross may try to dictate the pace of the match. You see, that's fine with me. Because the longer this match goes, the deeper we get into the match, that deep water, that's where he drowns. Cross, there will be no fairy tale ending. At TakeOver Stand and Deliver, you choke. Finn Balor still NXT champion.